just got fired and the bank foreclosed on my home.
Thanks.